Firefighters were called to a home on Bogan Road in Monson around 10 last night. A single family home was badly damaged. No one was home when the fire started and no word yet on what caused the fire to start. Firefighters said they had to use lake water to put out the flames because there were no hydrants nearby. Wilbraham and Palmer Fire Departments were called in to help.